Hello, friends! Let's follow the steps in making pineapple graph together.